Before we begin rhyme time today, I have a little message for all the parents out there of children between the ages of 3 and 9 months. As we all know, the last 10 months have been challenging for both PHNs, that's public health nurses, and parents of babies and toddlers. We are conscious that at times there has not been the normal levels of engagement that both PHNs and parents would like, or the opportunity to ask questions from how do I know when my baby is ready for solid food, to what is tummy time and why is it so important. The HSE, in association with Wexford County Council Public Library Service, is delighted to present a talk which will be hosted by Wexford Public Health Nurses and will be available to view on the Wexford Library's YouTube channel from Thursday the 4th of March at 8 p.m. We would like to offer parents an opportunity to submit questions directly to a Wexford Public Health Nurse about the care and development of babies under the age of 1 year. Your questions will be answered during two talks, one for parents of babies aged 3 months and under, and the second for parents of babies of approximately 9 months. Please send your questions to libraryhq@wexfordcoco.ie. Complete privacy is assured and questions must be submitted by 5 p.m. on Tuesday, February 9th. If you'd like to read more about any of the above, please visit wexfordcoco.ie and click on the libraries section. The link will also be in the post accompanying this video. Thanks for listening and I hope you enjoy rhyme time. Welcome to Rhyme Time at Enniscorthy Library. My name is Aisling and here are my friends who are going to help me with the rhymes today. So let's start off by saying hello to all of our friends at Rhyme Time. We clap and sing hello, we clap and sing hello, with all our friends at Rhyme Time we clap and sing hello. What do we do with our feet? We stomp and sing hello, we stomp and sing hello, with all our friends at Rhyme Time we stomp and sing hello. We wave and sing hello, we wave and sing hello, with all our friends at Rhyme Time we wave and sing hello. Hello everyone! Now today it's the Head to Toe Game Show, where you'll do songs and rhymes about the body. So let's look at our rhyming board to see what we'll do today. Now you can see on the rhyming board there are loads of different parts of the body. You've got eyes and a nose and shoulders and a head. So let's see what our first rhyme will be about. It's heads, shoulders, knees and toes. And I have my friend here to help me with the actions for this one. Are you ready? Heads, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes. Very good, everyone. Will we do that one again? Are you ready? Heads, shoulders, knees and toes. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Heads, shoulders, knees and toes. Very good, everyone. Oh, do you know what that sound means? It means we're on to our next round. Let's have a look at our rhyming board. Our next rhyme is going to be about eyes, ears, mouth and nose. Now I know we had eyes, ears, mouth and nose in that last song, but I can think of another rhyme with those in it. Are you ready? You see with your eyes, touch your eyes. You sneeze with your nose, touch your nose. Achoo! You hear with your ears, touch your ears. You kiss with your lips, blow a kiss. Very good, everyone. Now we know that we can see with our eyes, but did you know that some people wear glasses to help them see better? Will we do a rhyme about glasses? Are you ready? These are Granny's glasses, and this is Granny's hat, and this is how she folds her arms and lays them in her lap. These are Grandad's glasses, and this is Grandad's hat, and this is how he folds his arms just like that. Very good, everyone. Oh! That sound means we're on to the next round. Let's look at our rhyming board to see what our next rhyme will be about. It's about fingers and toes. Are you ready? Where, oh, where are baby's fingers? Where, oh, where are baby's toes? Where, oh, where is baby's belly button? Round and round it goes. We do that one again. Where, oh, where are baby's fingers? Where, oh, where are baby's toes? Where, oh, where is baby's belly button? Round and round it goes. Very good, everyone. And now we're going to do Tommy Thumb. Are you ready? Tommy Thumb is up, Tommy Thumb is down. Tommy Thumb is dancing all around the town. Dancing on your shoulders, dancing on your head. Dancing on your knees, now tuck him into bed. Now we'll do baby finger. Are you ready? Baby fingers up, baby fingers down. Baby fingers dancing all around the town. Dancing on your shoulders, dancing on your head. Dancing on your knees, now tuck her into bed. Very good, everyone. Oh, that sound means that we're into the next round. Let's look at our rhyming board to see what our next rhyme will be about. We've got arms, legs, feet and hands. Let's start with our arms. Are you ready? This is big, big, big. This is small, small, small. This is short, short, short. This is tall, tall, tall. This is fast, fast, fast. This is slow, slow, slow. This is yes, yes, yes. This is no, no, no. Very good, everyone. Now will we do one about our hands? Will we do open, shut them? Are you ready? Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give them a little clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them on your lap. Walk them, walk them, walk them, walk them right up to your chin. Open wide your mouth, but do not let them in. Lift them, lift them, lift them high, right up to the sky, and touch your nose. Shake them, shake them, shake them like this. Roll them, roll them, roll them, roll them, blow a little kiss. Very good, everyone. Now will we do one about hands and feet? Are you ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! Very good, everyone. Now will we do one with arms, legs, hands and feet? That's a lot, isn't it? Are you ready? With my little hands, I go clap, clap, clap. With my little feet, I go tap, tap, tap. With my little arms, I wave bye, bye, bye. With my little legs, I kick high, high, high. With my little eyes, I play peek-a-boo. With my little mouth, I say, I love you. Very good, everyone. Oh, do you know what that sound means? That's our bonus round where we get to learn a new song and all the actions. We're going to learn a song called Wind the Bobbin Up. Are you ready? Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up, pull Point to the ceiling, point to the floors, point to the windows, point to the doors. Clap your hands together, one, two, three. Put your hands upon your knees. Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Wind it back again, wind it back again. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the windows, point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three. Put your hands upon your knees. Very good, everyone. Well done today. That's the end of the Head to Toe game show. You all did such a good job with all the songs and rhymes today. Now it's time to say goodbye to all of our friends at Rhyme Time. We clap and sing goodbye, we clap and sing goodbye, with all our friends at Rhyme Time, we clap and sing goodbye. We stomp and sing goodbye, we stomp and sing goodbye, with all our friends at Rhyme Time, we stomp and sing goodbye. We wave and sing goodbye, we wave and sing goodbye,